A safety switch will turn off electricity in your home within milliseconds of a fault to protect you from a serious electric shock. But the safety switch will only protect you if it is working properly and it's connected to the faulty circuit. That's why we want you to have safety switches connected to all the circuits in your home, including power points, lighting, air conditioning, stove, hot water and pool equipment, even if they are on separate tariffs. It's important to test your safety switch every 3 months to ensure that it continues to function properly and protect you from electric shocks. Your safety switches can be quickly identified by looking for one or more test buttons marked T or test on your switchboard. You will need to look carefully as there may be more than one and they can be different colours, shapes or sizes. Before testing your safety switch, make sure everyone in your home knows you're about to do the test. If anyone is using a computer or recording their favourite program, turning off the power without warning would be pretty annoying. To test, simply press the test button on each safety switch. This should automatically trip the safety switch to the off position and you will hear a clunking sound. You should check inside your home to see which lights or appliances are now off. The circuits turned off by the safety switch test mean that they are protected by it. Let's try another one. This is for the power circuit. Once you're confident that each safety switch has worked correctly, reset them by lifting or twisting the switch to turn it back on. If you have a fridge or air conditioner on that circuit, it's best to wait 2 or 3 minutes before turning them back on to prevent damage. If during the test your safety switch didn't make a sound and didn't switch off any lights or appliances, then it has failed. Contact your electrician to have it checked immediately, as you will not be protected from electrical faults. To help you remember when to test your safety switches, use the arrival of your quarterly electrical bill or rates notice as a reminder, or set up a reminder in your computer or mobile phone calendar to alert you when the next test is due. Having safety switches installed is good, but it isn't enough. It's just as important to regularly test them to make sure they work. For more information, visit electricalsafety.qld.gov.au or phone 1300 362 128.